A guy's story I'm going to do a tutorial done by Roberto Flack called Killing Me Softly. It should be easy. Anyway, what I did first is I put my index finger on the fourth string second fret and my pinky on the first string third fret and strum it twice. See it? And then after that, you pick the after you done that. You see? See this mapping? Then you let go and then pick the. Then you pick chord da. So after that, so see, look, see this pick F F. Let me do that again. This, so once you get here, so if you guys follow that, so what I did there is this one right here, the index finger on the fourth string second fret, and then my pinky and then the third. See, you guys can see. See, just so after that you pick this one first and second. See. C7, I believe this is C7. Let me repeat that again. Okay, this one is your bar second fret, and then put. put your middle finger on the second string third fret, and then your ring finger on the fourth fret top string, and then the below that your pinky, the third string on the fourth. Strum it twice. See my hand. Then pick. Then chord the C. Then this is the C minor 7, I believe. Then let go. Once you let go, you pick. Then you bar the second fret, the whole string, the second fret, the whole thing, and then your pinky is gonna be on the fifth fret. You pick it like this. Then after that, the G. G is, you know, G is the your index on the third, the back below that on the first string is the your middle finger, and then your ring is on the third fret second string. Then once again, then you chord the second string third F. There we are. Once you get it, you see that. Then you bar the third press second ring. Then go to C C minor 7 F. Then you come back. Then you pick your first string. E minor is. And then you go to E minor after you, then E minor, like your first, your pointer finger on the first string, second fret, the middle in the third, and then your ring finger on the fourth fret, third string. Yeah, so then after that, then you pick the second string. Once you pick this, then, so you put F, you stay on F, right? F, then you pick it like this. You pick only the second string and the fourth string. Then, so, then you bar the, and then you chord the third string on the second fret. This, the chord is, yeah, I went bar the second fret, the whole fret, and then I put my ring finger on the top of the fourth fret, fourth string, and then the below that, the third string is on my pinky. Then you're gonna go to the higher note. Higher note is like F. Then G. Then Z. Back to F. Then G. Then when you get, then once you get to the, when you get here, then once you get like I'm gonna do it again, like the higher note. What you did here, C. Like pick it, yes, there. Yeah. C. Let go. Without nothing, pick the first string without chording anything. Then chord the I believe it's A minor 7. The second string on the third fret. Then F again. Then once you get here, you do this. You leave your leave on the F, right? F. You see that my finger F. Then your pinky is gonna be on the third string, third fret, first string. Then see my hand. You walk it. See what I did there is once I left here, then I put my pinky on the third the fourth string on the third fret and below that on the second string, and then I just pick only the third second string and the fourth string, like walk it like third, fourth, and fifth fret. Then you go back like what I show you guys earlier. And this, you bar, and then you put your ring finger on the fourth fret, fourth string, and then below that on the third string, fourth fret. And then you go back again. Then start again. Then what you do is, like what's your like this. Watch it is. Then strum it. Go back again like this. Go back again. What you do, once you get here, same thing like I did in the beginning. Go back like this. Sorry. Let go. Then you pick it. Let go. Then you pick it without chord any. Then you chord the first thing on the then E minor. Once you done the E minor, go to the third. Fret second string, E minor, F minor. No, sorry. Then once you got that, you're on F, right? And then you go back to the higher chords again, like higher notes. I mean, then. The higher notes just go like, you know, moderately, like. F. F. G. C. When you get to C, pick it. Pick it. Oh, sorry. Showed you earlier, you pick the third string on the third fret, then you walk it, then you go back again. It's not. Once you strum it one, then you pick that second, then you let go, then you pick like this. Then when you get here, you stay on this chord and you pick the second and the third fret. Then you go. terakhir. Okay, you know what? I know it wasn't, it's not clear, but let me just play it slowly because I'm lost myself. So I'm sorry about that, okay? I'm lost myself. So what I'm gonna do is I'll play it slowly, then I hope you guys can follow, okay? So what I do is I put my finger here and in the beginning part, okay? Ladies. I'm gonna make it slow so hopefully you guys can follow. Once I go here, so I pick, once I strum over here, I pick the first and the second string. No, sorry. So, F. C minor. When you get it. Then pick the second string. Okay, then you go to the higher note. The higher note, I think it's better when you pick it. But I like to use the strum. But I'll show you guys the picking on the higher note like this. When you get here, yeah. Just watch my finger. Back to the treble. You go back again, yeah, in the beginning. Then F. Then C minor. I hope that you guys can follow, but I know it wasn't that clear, but let me just spell it one more time slowly, so hopefully you guys can follow, okay? But now I'm gonna start all over and slowly, okay? Like this, so you guys can see what I'm gonna. Then you go to the higher note. G. You see. Then go back to F. Then G again. L, C. sorry, but